हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर यशवी कोले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नड, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस लिमिट ऑफ फंक्शन पार्ट सेकंड। सो फ्रेंड्स, सी हियर, लिमिट ऑफ फंक्शन फ्रॉम ग्राफ। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी दिस कॉन्सेप्ट, लिमिट ऑफ फंक्शन यूजिंग ग्राफ। सो दिस ग्राफ शोज फंक्शन एफ ऑफ एक्स। Now, we have to study x, limit x tends to 2, f of x, means we are going to study limit of that function f of x as x tends to 2. So friends, see in this figure, here values of function f of x for values of x slightly smaller than 2, means we are going to take values of x slightly smaller than 2. We are going to study limit x tends to 2 minus f of x. So this 2 minus shows, minus sign indicates this is left hand limit, means we are taking values from left to right of x. See here, as values of x approach to 2 from left to right, then values of that function f of x approach to 4. We can see this from this equation. Limit x tends to 2 minus f of x is 4. Here it indicates that as value of x approaches tends to 2 from left to right, value of that function f of x tends to 4. In this figure also, values of function f of x, for values of x slightly larger than 2, limit x tends to 2 plus f of x, means we are taking here values of x slightly larger than 2. In previous slide we have taken values of x slightly smaller than 2, and here the plus sign indicates that we are going to 2 from right to left. We are taking values of x from right to left. See here, as values of x approach to 2 from right to left, then values of that function f of x approach to 4. This red arrow shows that as x approaches to 2, function value approaches to 4. Limit x tends to 2 plus f of x is 4. Now friends, we can observe one thing here. In the previous slide, limit x tends to 2 minus f of x is 4. And also in this slide, we can see limit x tends to 2 plus f of x is 4, means left hand limit and right hand limits are both equal. Now we will discuss left hand limit, right hand limit, two sided limit concepts here. First, left hand limit. Left hand limit of function f of x as x approaches a from left is L. It is given by limit x tends to a minus f of x is L. Here minus sign indicates it is left hand limit. We are going from left to right. Now, right hand limit. Right hand limit of function f of x as x approaches to a from right is L. Limit x tends to a plus f of x is L. Here also plus indicates we are going from right to left. We are taking values of x from right to left. Now, two-sided limits. Now, friends, see, if left hand limit of function f of x as x tends to a is equal to right hand limit of the same function as x tends to a, then we call this limit as two-sided limits. Now limits at infinity. Limit of the function f of x as x tends to infinity is L. If fx becomes arbitrary close to L whenever x is sufficiently large, it is called limit at infinity. Also see, limit of function f of x as x tends to minus infinity, if f of x becomes arbitrarily close to L whenever x is sufficiently negative. This is limits at infinity concept. Now friends, we will see infinite limits. First see this equation, limit x tends to a f of x is infinity. This equation tells us that as x gets closer and closer to a, f of x value gets bigger and bigger, it increases without bound. Now see second equation also, limit x tends to a f of x is minus infinity. This equation tells us that as x gets closer and closer to a, f of x value decreases without bound. Friends, these are the references I have taken for this preparation of this presentation. Thank you.